Santa Barbara's Oak Park is getting a much-needed new dance floor. It will be off-limits starting today through early April for the restoration project. The dance floor has received some minor repairs over the years, but this is a bigger project. It was originally built in 1926 for the Campbell family of Goleta to serve as a dance floor for a gala honoring England's Prince George. Some good history there, and they're going to make it nice and new.